Hello and welcome back to the next episode of Meet the Pros. Today we're going to meet with Eric Labrosse. He is a movie consultant with AMJ Campbell. And Eric, today he's going to share with us the logistics of moving your home to the next home. So it's not just as easy as calling up the company and saying, hey, I'm moving in 2 weeks. Can you come get my stuff? Eric was explaining to me that there's actually a bit of a delay right now, especially with everybody moving in this very fast real estate market. And he's just going to share that detail with us now. So please, Eric, tell us what's going on with the moving industry right now in relation to the real estate market.
Yes, with real estate and also with the COVID, it's been about a year that we've been extremely busy. And we get to book our moves. This year is very special. Approximately the months are booked up nearly 2 months in advance. Us AMJ Campbell, we have approximately 9 local teams that go out every day. They're booked every day. And I mean, now if somebody wants to move, let's say you sell your home and we're April 30th and your date that you have to move out would be for July 1st, we do not have any trucks available. We're all booked up. Our 9 teams are all booked up for that time. We're starting to have moves available in maybe by the 5th or 6th of July.
Wow, that's amazing. So how busy you guys are right now, as much as you'd like to help people move as quickly as you could, logistically at the end of the day, there's only so many trucks, so many people.
Yes, there is. And also there's a lot of companies in Montreal. Us, we are a company that is CA recommended. We do very good work. We have a protocol to follow. There's many other companies out there that you can phone that have very good service and others that lack the service. So you have to be a little careful sometimes to read the reviews to see if your company that you're hiring will give you a good work, for whatever the service you would like to have.
Of course. And that makes perfect sense to me for sure. You always have to first get a referral. That would be a great way. Somebody who's used your business before would be a good recommendation. So it looks like we do have a lot of logistics when it comes to selling a property. So maybe the first question when you're looking to sell your home is obviously to call your real estate broker to find out the process to sell your home. But maybe the second phone call should be to your moving consultant to find out what the timelines are.
Yes, what timelines are. And also what happens is most people, they sell their home, but they don't have a home yet. And if you have to sign your home over too quickly, then you don't have a home to go to. So this way we can store your goods.
Okay, so what if I were to list my home for sale with a projected move date of mid-July? But then, as we're negotiating the sale of the home, we realize that we're going to push back the moving date to, let's say, August 1st. Now, I've committed to July 15th with you as an example. Now that we're committed, am I able to move that moving date back?
Well, we would be able to if we're available on the day you'd like to move it to. You have to be flexible. People have to be flexible. And sometimes if storage is needed, then storage might be needed at our warehouse, or people get their own storage facilities, and storage facilities are getting pretty well all booked up also, especially in June, July, and August. Those months, they're very busy also.
Well, I really appreciate you sharing that with us. Really what I'm hearing is that it's a good idea to have your real estate broker and your mover communicating to make sure that we make this a seamless transition for you and your family.
That we do. We try to work together.
Perfect. I love the sounds of that. Eric, thank you so much for sharing this with us today. Of course, if you have any more questions about this subject, please feel free to get in touch with Eric. I'm going to leave all his information attached to this video. You can give him a call, give him an email. He can also give you a quote, give you an idea of what it would take to move your house to the next one. Thank you very much, Eric.
Okay. Thank you, Paul. Have a good day.